Alrighty. Sorry about last week with Final Fantasy 15, and because I don't have a capture card yet, I'm obsessed with that, so I completely didn't even come on here to stream. But hopefully in the future we'll get a capture card and then we'll be able to start doing console games. Anyway, here is Owlboy for the second time, and hopefully it'll go as far smooth as last time. Eat some popcorn before. And because I haven't played in 2 weeks, this will be a little strange. Trying to get used to the controls again. Speak with you, all of you, in fact. We must stop the attack on the city at once. How are we supposed to do that? We've been locked in here. And there's nothing that we can do against the pirate fleet. You must know that. Nothing we can do. Master Getty, I do not share your pessimistic outlook. I know precisely how to stop them. Hey, you're a pirate, aren't you? Do you perhaps have some information that can help us? Of course, we need to stop that dreadnought. Stopping dreadnought could stop the entire fleet. It's a massive ship, but it's got one weakness. We can sneak in through the bomb chutes and set off an explosive charge. Kaboom. And an advent would be safe. That sounds very dangerous. Otis, Getty, and myself are noble men. We do not care for trifles such as danger. Madame, Creneau, might I ask you for the keys out of this building? I don't know. Do I have any reason to trust you? I trust them. Otis and Getty are great guys. They wouldn't lie. Give these two brave souls a chance to show their worth. Here's a key. If anyone asked us, we didn't see you go. Good luck out there. Let's go, little one. Alright. Alrighty. Getting the controls back a little bit. Soldiers. It's gonna be a tough one out there, but we have to succeed. Are y'all ready? Let's move out and save the city. was close, guys. This invasion is massive. This battle does not bode well for your capital at all. We have to try to make our way through the siege lines and make a difference. But well, can't just charge through. You must try not to be seen. If these pirates see you, they will hunt you relentlessly. Most pirates are nearly indestructible, so please be careful. I'll help out as much as I can, Otis, but I don't think my pistol will help much here. So, use him then? I don't get this part. I'm supposed to just go it alone? I guess that's what I'm supposed to be doing. Alrighty. Alrighty. Have to suck it up. This has already gotten really well done and different. Very quickly in the game. Always play it safe. Use him. That doesn't really help. Okay, there we go. So I should have been using him all along. Apes. Who's there? Is it safe? Oh man, am I glad to see friendly faces. There are pirates everywhere. Nowhere is safe. What? Pirate! We're all gonna die! Oh man, oh jeez, sweet maker stuff. Hey, listen. He's one of us. He's helping us find a way to stop the pirates. Keep your wits about you, friend. I am indeed here to assist you. Really? Well, you seem more gallant than these other ruthless invaders. Alright, I'll trust you. Okay, listen. Our demolition squad was captured further up in the pirate base. We can't proceed beyond this, beyond the pirates' barricades unless they save them. Man, you guys might be able to get up there real quick. Look, the squad consists of Anne and Bonanza. Free them. I'll just prepare to fight. Over by those bushes. Good luck out there. Oh yay, because... Oh, dang it. You get over there. I want this. Play it safe. That's interesting. Question is, can that thing see? I'm assuming it can. What's the point of this? Oh, to go up, that's what's the point. We need to get rid of this barricade. Get rid of this barricade to get you out. If you free my subordinates, we can help blow it up. They're right up ahead, so I'll just wait here while you set them free. That's right. I'll be right here waiting for you. So go free my subordinates. Quick game. Hmm. Wasn't that fun? I know what I'm gonna do here. See if there's not something we can do for that. Definitely need that. Very well. My legs are broken. Thanks for helping me. We need your help to bust open the barricades further down. Otis, maybe we can carry Hera to safety. Master Getty, that's a great idea. Carry me? What if he drops me? Ha ha ha. Otis would never do such a thing. Actually, I have. Isn't that right, Master Getty? Of course. Come now, let us get you out of here. All right. If you want to get into the hangar, we should free my partner as well. She's a bit further in. I'm gonna put my faith in you and let you carry me around. Please don't drop me. Things? Yes, it is. How you do it after I'm basically dead. Hey. That's Bonanza. Let's get her out of here. Dang. Her leg's powerful. Huh. Oh, excuse me. I was just taking a little nap. Man. And now. Well then, looks like our backup finally arrived. Thank you for helping, younglings. Are you alright, lady? Aye. Now that I'm out of that cage, I can finally stretch my old bones. Give me a second here. Ah, Yep. That feels good. There might just be a little use in these old joints yet. Might you be able to assist us through the barricades? Assist you? Haha. Why, that's the reason we're here, son. Follow my lead, young ones. These pirates sure got this place locked down tight, huh? Move aside, children. Bonanza will take care of this. Hiya! Wow. No time for gawking, guys. Go on ahead and I'll catch up with you at the barricades. Take care of my aunt, will ya? Thank you, ma'am. We will. Kick wasn't ready. Still don't get the point of this. Ready, Bonanza? Born ready, young one. All right, here we go. Okay, guys, say farewell to this here barricade. Three, two, one. You've done good, Bonanza. Alright, guys. Guys? Are you alright? Ooh. Aha, yeah. We're cool. Yeah, that's good. We're gonna try to get out of here. I can't be much more use for you with my broken leg. Anyway, thanks for helping us. At the end of this, I hope to see you guys again. Hi. Be careful out there, younglings. Watch out for them sinister tin cans now. Uh-oh. That was pretty easy. These guys look like they'd be a lot harder than what they are. Yay. What? I don't understand this. Oh, okay. Dang it. At least now I know the tactic. Boy, what's coming now? Otis. What? What is that? That Master Geddy is... It's... Gonna die! Not yet, but it's reloading. Find cover quickly. Thank you. Otis, one of these doors should lead to the Dreadnought's engine. When you find it, we'll help you destroy it. But how do we open this stuff? Okay, there's one. I guess start at the top then. Yeah. I got a bad feeling about this. Guys, look. It's the Dreadnought's engine. That was too simple. We made it. We actually made it. Let's rig this thing up. I'm on it. Wow, he was quick. Alright, you guys. This thing is rigged to blow. Excellent work, Getty. Now we should probably get the hell out. Stop the pirates. Indeed, we saved Advent and all the people. We're the best team ever. True, true, but let's get... We're here, you guys. We... Uh-oh. Getty. You have to get out of here quickly. Don't fret, team. Leave this one to me. Please get up. Masters, we need to escape. Come now, Masters. We need to gather our courage and get out of here. Of time before the Dreadnought sinks. It's got one more than one engine, doesn't it? You guys sure made something else. Even in a real rough spot, we seem to make a pretty good team. After this, I will no longer find a place among pirates. Instead, I will find comfort among friends. True friends. But let's not linger here. Let's take to the skies. Phones. Why, this makes sense. How else would these buffoons get through our defenses? You've been helping them all along. And here you are. I'll finally be able to get revenge for your betrayal. Step back. He's all mine. I hoped you would see sense. All this destruction, this chaos. Is this really what we were created for? Sigh. I suppose we shall have to fight here. The captain. He's here. It's like, oh shit. Molstrom, whatever. Master Otis. Fly. I'm going ahead. Come on, Ez, let's. Captain Maelstrom, sir. What have you been doing on deck? Get back to your post. At once, sir. Otis, get up. Oh no! Otis! You have to fly away. I'll try to stall him. Fools. Come see your captain burn. Well, take a good look. Otis, no! The time has come at last. You will get to watch. Behold the destruction of Advent. Dude, that looks like one of my owl things. I need one that. I need that. Some nice work in this. So basically, again, Otis can never show how awesome he is. It just looks like he's a complete failure on a constant basis. Medicine supplies quickly. Look for survivors. Alright, take the food over there.
We need more scaffolding.
Lumber here. We need more water. Okay, I think that was a good one. We'll probably do a short day today, so I think we'll stop right now. But so far, again, I've been enjoying Owlboy immensely. And I guess I will see you all later.